saw the title, so let's go ahead and get into it. Earlier I stated that I wanted to be able to show people the process of prepping for a competition. But you know, I'm so busy that I often forgot, you know, to do like a daily diary of my process. So this video, I just wanted to kind of let y'all know what I'm doing and how I'm going about doing it. The diet that I'm doing is a combination of intermittent fasting and low carbs. I was struggling in the beginning because, when I haven't dieted in a long time, you know, it's kind of difficult to, I guess, get your feet back up under you. So it was a lot of slipping on the diet, slipping on going to the gym, but I'm finally getting back on track. So let's get this thing started. Today is my first day, being 13 weeks out. The current weight is at 225. My goal weight is around 180, 185. First day for intermittent fasting / low carbohydrates. And the day was leg day. So let's check this video out as I walk you through the whole process and let you know the reason why I'm doing it this way. In this video, I'm just gonna show you my part of the workout when we were squatting. I'm gonna leave the rest of this stuff up to the imagination. Obviously right here, I'm warming up. I have to do so many warm-up sets because my knees are bad. I'm just warming up at 135. Obviously getting it pretty easy, just like most people. After this, warming up again with 225. I actually did 3 sets to warm up because it takes me a lot longer nowadays because of the arthritis I have in both knees. But it's worth it because my knees feel a lot better than I did in the past after a heavy squat day. I'm going into my first working set, 315. Trying to focus on the depth, but it's difficult because of the knee pain. But I still went slightly below parallel. I like to focus mainly on doing squats on leg day because obviously that's the best way to put some meat on your bones. And along with other benefits such as the testosterone boost that comes along with squats. And you know, it just works your core and your abs. So that's why I like to focus on this. Here you see me doing 405. My carbs are low, so I'm feeling kind of weak. But my goal was to try to go as deep as possible. I feel like I accomplished that. But this is basically the meat and potatoes of my whole leg workout. I enjoy my gym because they don't have leg extensions or all the other pretty machinery. So I really can't even avoid doing squats because I really have no other options. So in the past, when I would run from squats and try to do something else like hack squats or use the hamster machine, you know, I was able to get by. And, you know, basically I was kind of cheating myself because I really wasn't pushing myself to the limits. And my legs are my weakest body part, so this is truly something that I need to focus on. Like I said, this is my first entry or my diary for my competition prep. I'm doing intermittent fasting along with low carbs. If you like the video, make sure you hit the subscribe button and the like button. And make sure you share it.